My name is Masuda K, and I am lead developer at Pez Productions here at Konami. The main concepts behind Pez 2013 were based on fan feedback from our Pez community and official Facebook page. After reviewing all the feedback, we decided to focus on two main concepts: enhanced player individuality, or player ID, and full control over the ball. Taking these concepts as a starting point, we developed a number of improvements and challenges for the game. Players we selected for player ID are a mixture of top talent, listed by various official authorities in Europe and South America, and some promising youngsters. Their unique movements and advanced techniques were carefully recreated for the game. An example is Cristiano Ronaldo from Real Madrid. He has a very distinctive style of running and dribbling, and we've emulated those actions down to the smallest detail. To allow users full control, we focused on creating and developing many new options for the ball holder. A key feature we added was a completely new dribble system, deft touch dribbling. Using this system, players have close control of the ball in tighter spaces and can skip past a defender. We also improved passing and now offer two different types of lofted passes. The first is a low and fast pass, and the second is a high and slow pass. Another major improvement is dynamic first touch. For example, using a flick, players can now lift the ball over opponents' heads and keep going forward, or use it to volley home while it's still in midair. To balance out the many offensive improvements, we increase the number of defensive options too. An example is response defending. Defenders are no longer just going for the ball, as in previous versions. Response defending is a new system which enables accurate and easy control over defenders. Users now have total control over the timing of tackles. For example, players can now intentionally foul an attacker moving into the box, taking away a chance to shoot. The AI has improved too, which can be seen in a more balanced defense near the box, an intelligent response to the position of the ball. Additionally, we have new keeper animations, and we've improved their decisions and reactions. To allow users to share their love of PES 2013, we've enhanced MyPES, our social networking app. We're also planning a downloadable demo, which we hope you're looking forward to. Now I have a special message from a friend of mine.
Olá, sou Cristiano Ronaldo. Para vos informar que eu sou a capa do Pro Evolution 2013. Espero que vocês possam gostar do jogo, como eu gosto, que tenham a oportunidade de jogar, porque é um jogo extremamente bom, divertido. Sigam-me no Facebook e no Twitter, porque lá têm todas as informações. Espero que possam gostar muito deste jogo. Tchau.
See you at E3!